All right, Big Joe, here's your birthday present.
Oh, thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
I think I got the ones you were wanting.
If they hot, they're good.
Yeah, that's the sweet ghost chili pepper.
You called that? Did he bring you some pickles?
Yeah.
This is ghost chili pepper, and this is the sweet ghost chili pepper.
Yeah, because I remember that episode that you guys made for your channel about in a pickle. So, I said, well, I'm coming right from the flea market where the pickle place is, right over to where they are. I mean, why not pick some up for them?
It's crowded now. Valley, was it terrible?
No, where's Valley?
Okay, that's right. I'm not getting on the market.
Pretty good?
I'm going over Battleville and then...
Yeah, I haven't done the ghost chili pepper thing. No, I'm not eating an actual ghost chili pepper, just a pickle.
Oh, I got a piece of pepper.
No, it's all
so warm.
Are you gonna try? Not bad. Got some heat though.
It's whoa!
With the pepper.
Whoa! That hit a lot faster and harder than I thought it would.
It's hot.
Good. Kentucky coal miner, what's your reaction to it? You would
hamburger
eat for it again?
Perfect. Hamburger perfect.
Chili. Hamburger perfect.
Yeah, hamburger. Chili on a hamburger.
Exploration unknown is running for something to drink.
Here. Yes, it's a little hot, but it's good.
You got a flake of pepper in there, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, it's starting to subside now, and I didn't grab a cold water or milk or anything. I did good. Actually, you know what? I think I'm with you on this one. Put it on a hamburger, right?
Yes, I think on a hamburger it'd be great.
Put it on a hamburger. Oh, well.
That was horrible. Don't feel bad.
I got it.
You can get two dirt.
I got one in, dude.
Oh, you got two in. Birthday dinner is done. We're starting to dig in now, and so let's tell us what have we got here. I know this is the sweet potato casserole, this is broccoli casserole, heavenly potatoes, and roasts.
Mississippi mud.
Yeah, chicken dumplings. It's good old fashioned southern cooking. Here's the aftermath. I've already polished off one plate and onto the next one. Everybody else is just digging right in. Malia keeps asking, is it good? Is it good? And we keep saying, it's all good. It's all good. On to dessert now. And it's actually two different kinds of banana pudding. One is what you would expect, just banana pudding. And the other one has
Nutter Butters.
Oh, you can see it. That's a good shot right there. Look at that. Oh, man. Cross section of Nutter Butter sticking out of the banana pudding right there. Yeah, that's exactly what you'd imagine. Bananas, you know, bananas and peanut butter just work. It's like ketchup and french fries, you know? So many times you see people with bananas and they just spread creamy peanut butter over the banana or just dip it right in the jar. It works.
What we thought, because there's a chocolate in the middle and then the other one.
Oh.
Wait, yes, because they didn't have the exact one you looked at last time, but these were the closest to it. Look at that thing. We don't know what it says on it. Look at the words, man.
It's a yep and a mucka.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. I wish I could pronounce it. But.
So that's, is that raspberry?
Yeah, it says right here raspberry on the back. Yeah, it is. It's got chocolate in the middle.
Okay, it's got chocolate. That's
and good. One thing about it. Get to it, I'll tell you how we acquired it. That thing. Okay, so you know Cindy.
Yes.
V.A. Moonshee. This is from
Mike
Trout.
You tickled my hair.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
What have we got here? Oh.
Really? Oh, my. Those are them corn nuggets.
Beaver nuggets. Beaver nuggets. Mr. and Mrs. Wright.
Oh, Mr. and Mrs. Wright.
And it comes with cappuccino.
Oh, no. Mr. Wright and Mrs. Always Wright. Perfect.
We have seen these and we're like, that's us.
Dude, that's so cool. Perfect.
Every time we come down here, we can't stop and get any today or this time.
That'll do it. Thank you. Awesome. Beaver nugget.
Everybody, let me see my best.
All right, so John and Heather completed. Let's get the reaction.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
wow. Here, go under.
That's awesome. I love it.
It's so good.
I am too.
Doesn't he do a great job?
And so fast.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I can't believe is how fast he
did. Oh, awesome.